kasi may yaya, may ano, yung mga kasama namin sa bahay before, they're, most of them were from Leyte. And so, pagsasabihan nila ako, parang, agay, ganyan. Basta ganun. Tapos pag may kausap sila sa phone, ganun sila mag, ano, makipag-usap ganyan. Naintindihan ko yung onte. Thank you, Joey D. Wait. Thank you, Miggy. Thank you, Miggy. Thank you so much yung mga nagsasend ng virtual gifts. 10K, guys. We'll start na. Thank you, Joey D. Thank you. Miss nyo lang ako kaya ganyan. Don't worry. Thank you, Joy Domingo, for the crown. Pangarap ko makuha yan. Hello, Humpty Dumpty. Wala pa, I love you namin. Kasi most of the time pag nagsistory ako, nag-I love you ako. Napansin nyo pa yun? Pero love ko kayo. I'm pretty sure you guys know that. Pasok mo na sa live mo bago pumasok sa pro. Wait, pag kayo may pasok, ano oras na? It's 6 PM. Pasok pa kayo. Thank you, user. Okay, so I just wanna tell you guys na maybe sometimes mga hapon ako magla-live depending on my schedule for the day. And like mga after lunch, I guess, mga 4 PM. Miss mo na ba si Isabel? Of course. Sobra. Nagchikahan kami the last time and it's super bitin kasi super gabi na noon and then I was kind of sleepy na and we had to end the call and like we'll see each other soon, I'm sure. 8:30 PM? Wow, that's hard. How do you beat, ano, how do you beat sleepiness? Oh, night on. Oh, really? How do you, ano, how do you cope up with that? Baliktad araw niya, nocturnal kayo. Ang daming nalipat. Everyday kaya namin miss kahit napapanood namin live. Kasi hindi ako nagpo-post ba? Magpo-post na ako next soon. Okay guys, isang Miss Kum Universe na lang yan and we can start na in 10K at 10K. So, I have lots of things to tell you. Kumusta araw mo? Ito na nga, i-check ako na nga pag nag-10K nga. Pinakamatagal na si 10K. Grabe naman yun. 10 PM? Tapos ano oras kayo natutulog? Paano yun pag may schoolwork kayo? Eh di hanggang madaling araw. Eh di hindi na kayo natutulog. What the freak? Chika may fire. Ganun talaga. Sino si 11? Umaga sila tulog. Ang init kaya sa umaga. I mean, yeah, it's so hot ng morning. So how are you gonna sleep? Thank you, Kowetsky. I thank you, Kowetsky. Welcome, Kowetsky. My brand, not sponsored, guys. Thank you, Heart, for the halhalos. And Mr. Keith, are you a chicken? Kaya nga, inauna yung thank you. Bawi muna. Thank you, Ralph and Heart. Nasanay ako. Naninibago ako dito sa Kumu. I don't know why. Maybe it's because it's been weeks since I've last opened Kumu, I guess. Malayo po itsura ko kay Miss Mika sa Lamangka, please. Thank you, Kwetsko, for the scramble. And Sherwin. Kwetsko? Ay po, sino ka po? Okay, for everyone who doesn't know me, alam ko kilala naman ako niyan, but like, hi, I'm MNL48 Cole. I'm the 1.5th member of MNL48. I started off as a Kenkyuse, as a trainee in MNL48. And then, all throughout my journey, of course, my aim is to inspire and make people happy. Yeah, nice to meet you guys too. So, what can you look forward to in watching my live streams? Well, basically, my aim in every live stream is to be able to inspire people and help people to like go through their everyday, everyday problems, everyday, daily lives, ganyan. ceiling fan. Wala. Wala ko nun. Thank you, DC Beans, for the scramble. Thank you for the new follows, guys. Thank you. And, yun. So, in my live streams, we jam, we talk, we make kulet-kulet a lot here for most of the time. And I make chika. So, yun talaga yung naabangan ng mga tao dito, chika. And 20k na, ay 20k, wow, feeling, 10k na nga tayo. So, ano ba ngayon, Wednesday? Wala eh, wala tayong theme ng Wednesday. So, papalitan na natin yun. Papalitan na nga po natin yung Talk to Coley and Saturday. Because it's May na. And siguro mga summer vibes naman tayo for this May. Even though, ano nga yun? Even though, alam nyo, di ba minsan umuulan and then like sometimes it's like raining. Sometimes it's raining and then sometimes it's so hot and then it's gonna rain. So hindi mo alam kung ano susuotin mo sa ano. Hindi mo alam kung ano yung susuotin mo sa buong araw kasi minsan sobrang init tapos minsan sobrang lamig tapos biglang init. So parang, ano yun? Ako nga, eh, moody yung panahon. Sa inyo ba ganun din? Or dito lang? Wala ko lang yun. Nag-snow din. Wala, wala snow. Does it snow in the Philippines? I don't think it snows in the Philippines. Hello. Sobra. Alam ko. Pero love niyo pa rin naman ako kahit ganun eh. So that's fine. Siyempre, coffee is life. So, yun na nga. We're gonna start na nga. So, paano ba? So, hello guys. I know na it's been a while. Like, it's been a while and it's been a little dramatic nung last live. May iyakan na naganap, etc., etc. But, you know, we can leave all of that in the past. And I'm pretty sure na you're gonna like what I have to say next. But, ang tagal na ba noon? Hindi naman. Okay, fine. I'm a crybaby. But there's nothing wrong with showing emotions. Kasi if you don't show emotions, you're gonna have a hard time letting them out. If you keep them bottled up, you know, it's gonna get worse. So, nagpapakatotoo lang tayo dito. Walang plastic dito. Thank you, Kwang Bay. Thank you for the people who sent it, guys. Thank you! Balik na po ba yung schedule na Kumu Live nyo? Ote, I'm gonna announce something about that when we reach 50k. Is that Ote? Is that Ote? Hello, Midnight. Kaya nga eh. So, 50k. Ote? Ote, while we're waiting, yun nga, I have an important announcement to make. Pag pumatak tayo ng 50k diamonds, and of course, I will do my best to make your stay worthwhile here in my space. And yeah, I'll do my best just to make you feel comfortable, to make you feel welcome, kasi that's true naman. Welcome naman talaga kayo. Ang lakas mo, Taylor Swift! Yeah. Pag sumabay sa klase ko, di na ako magka-klase. Ano naman ganun? Priorities. Ay, pwede naman pagsabayin. Okay lang, nandun yung ano mo, physical presence mo, i-record mo, tapos naka sa live stream ka talaga. And then pag may free time ka, panoorin mo na lang yung ano, panoorin mo na lang yung re-record mong lesson, diba? Yan talaga. Online na ba yung website nyo? Well, I have no idea, guys. Hindi ko alam because wala naman ding update. Pero there are lots of stuff in store doon sa website na yon. So, better abangan nyo. So, anyway, ayun. Welcome to my live stream. And for most of the time, actually, ako yung nagbibigay ng life advice, life lessons, my own learnings, ganyan. Pero sa live na to, parang hindi na muna. I mean, meron na ako nasabi pala mga advices ganyan. Pero for today's live, wag na lang muna. Why? Why? Kasi, coupling song secret. Kasi, kayo muna yung hihingan ko ng life advice. Kasi alam ko na mas, I don't know, mas may wisdom kayo when it comes to these things. And I really do believe na you guys can help me. Kasi at this point, I really need your advice. Okay? Pero later na yun. So, anyway, yun nga, as usual, kamusta na kayo? I don't think so. I believe that everyone, alam mo yun, every experience is an opportunity to learn something. So, I don't think hindi ka marunong mag-advise. It's just, hindi mo lang kaya i-put into words. So, yeah. Okay na, nung bumalik ka. Aw, thank you. Sama ng loob ma-advise ko. Huwag ganun. Huwag tayo filled with negative. Ang galing mo dun sa last... Alin? The cellos thingy? Oh, it's not charging. Ah, yeah. King cellos nga. Okay naman na kayo. Ano, ang bilis dahil. Timing sa... Oo nga eh! Pagka-post ko, I saw like a few minutes later, ate lang posting... Was it ate lang or ate Zubra? Ate lang posting the TikTok. So like... Ala? Ala, ano naisipin nila? Pero kasi... Yung time na yon, I literally just saw that TikTok din, no, yung audio na yon, nakita ko lang din siya. So, parang masaya yan na nito kasi timely nga. So, yun. Yeah. Nagkataon lang lahat ng mga bagay-bagay. Hindi yun planado. May mga new rules ba na in-implement during Kumu Lives nyo now? I don't think it's for me to disclose. Thank you, Jay, so much for the inumin and for the lechon and for the welcome to go. Thank you. And for the song request. May papatugtog ka ba? May song request ka ba, Jay? Coincidence? Yeah, it's really coincidence, to be honest. Ooh, Doctor Strange. I haven't... Really? My sequel? Thank you, Loriza and user. How about flow ng lives? Same pa rin ba? Flow? Thank you, Kwang B, for the Easter Bunny! And wait. And I see and Lokomoko. Thank you. I see. Iba to temporary lang. Well, I believe, wait lang. Let me think. Pili ko may announcement naman ata ang MNO 48 about dyan. I'm pretty sure meron. Thank you, Jay, for the scramble. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate everyone who gives and everyone who's clicking the heart button below. So kung wala kayong stickers, you can join in the fun by ano. Commenting din. Super. Super ano. Super temporary lang. Well, I don't know. Ayoko lang mag-talk. Ayoko lang na pangunahan sila. But when we reach 50K nga guys, I'm gonna tell you the good news. Is that okay? Are we G for that? Ade. Thank you, Heart and Jessie. Thank you. Wait, let me just drink one. May nabasa nga pala ako sa Wattpad. And ang masasabi ko lang, grabe kayo sa akin. Hindi yung hotdog. Hinahanap ko pa yung hotdog eh. Pero grabe kayo sa akin. Grabe yung character ko. It's always the... I mean, meron namang characters na ano ako parang mabait. Pero for most, you guys make me so wild. You guys make me so wild and my total opposite. And I'm like, huh? This is not me? What do you mean? It's like, Ha, ano to? Tapos, yun nga, for most, ano, mabait ako. Sa Wattpad. Yun nga, sa Wattpad, mabait ako, ganyan. And then, either sobrang mabait ako or sobrang cold, I don't know, basta total opposite ko. So parang, hala, ganito nyo ako ini-imagine kahit na nagkakausap na tayong ganito. Grabe kayo sa akin. Oo nga, anyway. Kaya nga, parang sama-sama akong tao sa mga na ano ko, nagiging, I don't know, ship or something like that. Pero that's, actually, nakaka-ano naman talaga siya. Nakaka-willy naman siya. Like, ang creative din ng mga writers, to be honest. Kasi ang gaganda ng mga plot twists, ang ganda ng mga, ng, ano to? Ng visualization. Because it's very, ano, ang ano nila, ang creative nila, like, mag-isip ng, oh, ito yung itsura ng kusina, ito yung itsura ng kwarto, naglagay si ganito ng tape sa gitna ng kwarto, so, nandun yung CR, nasa kabilang side, kasi, sigang ganun. So, oo, wala lang, na-appreciate ko lang, kasi I never thought na magagawa ako ng story or whatnot. Lagi ko nababasa. Lagi kong nababasa is mga ano, mga One Direction, mga Katniel, mga Lizken, stuff like that. Yun. Mostly ganon. So, hindi naman ako naglalark. I was just really curious because of what Ate G mentioned. So, like, and I know from TikTok na there are stuff like that. And I really appreciate it, to be honest. Kasi it's creative talaga. I'm not telling you to stop what you're doing. Kasi ba, malay nyo, di ba, i-publish like real book na yung ano nyo. Kasi may ganun eh. Maging real book yung ano to? Yung pinublish nyo sa Wattpad and stuff. And you could earn. And that's actually smart. Alam mo yun? Dating pang ano, libang-libang ko lang. Ganun. So, ano lang. Hindi ko alam kung ano yun. Hindi ko alam yung hotdog na yun. Okay. Okay. I mean, there's no judgment here. Really? See? Wala lang. Okay, sige, next topic na. Kino-compliment nga kayo, ayaw nyo. Okay. Adi wa. Mga baliktad talaga kayo minsan eh. Mga ganun yung, ay nako, kabuang man, oy. Let me just look for a different playlist. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does so well. A very last kiss, my last request to his. Say you'll remember me, standing in the night, just staring at the sunset, babe. Ito, I've been addicted to this song talaga ever since it went out. So anyway, buang sa iyo pa din. So ako, sige, mag-chika na tayo. Oh my gosh, hindi ako makamove on kay Eugene. Anyway, lately, ako, naging busy ako mag-aral, mag-edit. And, nga pala, guys, can you help me? When vlog article on Friday. Can you help me keep us? Alas, yes, I remember, alas 7. Okay, so can you help me out? Kasi I have no idea kung paano mag-edit. Like, literally, I mean, I do have basic knowledge. I think I think I have an eye naman for something that looks good and does not look good, parang complementing colors, I think, and stuff like that. Kasi na-search naman yun. But I wanted to do this thing na this 2D, imagine my 2D ganyan-ganyan, drawing, 2D drawing. And then, gusto ko siya maging like 3D, like parang shadows behind it or something, parang 3D talaga. Kasi feeling ko yung design na yun, I want it to look nice. Or parang ombre, I don't know, how do you do that? Thank you, thank you. We have the same name, Chloe. Yeah, I wanna, ano. That's okay, that's a start, guys. Yun nga, nagsesearch ako sa Google. I'm asking help from Google. Wala pala akong pinaghingan ng tulong noon, but yun. Height in centimeters. I believe I'm 168, 167, something between. 167, one, I don't know. Yeah, 2D to 3D. Yes, please. Because it's, yeah, it's not an image. It's like, I made this, let's say I made this. Alam mo yung Canva. Pretty sure you guys know Canva. So, nag-Canva ako. And then, I can put it like, pwede ko siyang tanggalin ng background, ganyan. And stuff like that. Siguro PNG siya. PNG and JPG. Really? Secret. Pwede. Software. Anything. Anything that, anything can help naman. Pizza. Miss ko tuloy pizza. Photoshop. Yun nga, nag-try ako sa Photoshop, but gosh, it's so hard to use. I mean, there are a lot of like tutorials on YouTube, pero I can't seem to get it right. anything I do talaga, hindi ko talaga mag-gets, di ba? No, I do not have any angles of the design. Illustrator. Ooh, this is one of my favorite songs on Treasure, by the way. Okay. Pixar. Yeah, I tried Pixar too, pero yun ko. Parang gusto ko, there's this specific way I wanna do it. And sa Pixar, it really helped a lot, pero ma-arte kasi ako. Hindi ko alam, hindi ko lang siya bet. Paint. Oo nga. Paint. Ang galing no, kasi nagawa nila yung ano, yung TikTok na ano, tapos ginawa nilang choreo. Hindi ka ba? Nagselos ka ato lang? You have Twitter? Yes, I do. Ivy's Paint. Meron, pero okay lang. I'll see what I can do. Let's see. Photopea. Can you DM me this, please? Can you DM me these suggestions? Hi! Can you please DM me these suggestions? Kasi here, natatabunan, I can't remember all of them. Twitter account reveal. Hindi na ako nag-Twitter masyado. Like, I quit Twitter because it has done a lot of things to my mental health. And it wasn't nice. It wasn't pleasant at all. And ngayon lang ata ako nakabangon. So, yeah. Anyway. If you, you know, an online software, if you know something that doesn't require, I mean, pwede naman siguro yung mada-download, but, you know, something safe because I have trauma. You guys know my trauma with downloading. And yo, speaking of DMs, is your Twitter account? Yes, it is, because unfortunately, we aren't supposed to have any other social media accounts besides the platforms we are in right now, which is Instagram, Facebook, Bigo Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Laika, Kumu, TikTok, ano pa ba? ano pa ba? YouTube. Yeah. Thank you. So, yun. So, before I go on to more chicas pala, guys, can we make Zendaya's move? Queen is my first wife. Thank you, Ralph. Thank you, Ishi. Is this Ishi Lauren? Is this different from Ishi Lauren? And Isiza. And Jamelia. Thank you, guys. Let's make it, ano? 20K? Kayo ba? Thank you, Vanji. And Heart. Okay. Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you, guys. That would be a big help for me. Thank you, Heart. Thank you, Dallas Day. And IC. And Mr. Keith. Na later na tayo mag-attend, guys. Thank you, Rock Uni. Yes, please. Speaking of DMs. Thank you. Ano, dinagay ko to kasi ang gulo ng buhok ko. So, para hindi nyo masyadong mapansin yung gulo-gulo kong buhok, I put that there. It's to distract you. Yeah, I'm gonna announce something when we reach 50K. And part yun, sa sinabi ni, ano, ni Salmon. Thank you! Hi! Yeah, it's an improvised headband. Ah! Huwag niyo ako tawanan, it's not funny. Character, it's a design. Parang logo. Okay, so anyway, I want to apologize for being not so active sa reacts and stuff like that. Thank you for the follow. I'm working on something at the moment and for sure matutuwa kayo ng sobra-sobra. So, ang mangyayari sa... Wait. Ma-excite kayo na sobra-sobra sa mga mangyayari in the coming days. So, I'm super excited myself and scared as well. Hindi ko alam ma-feel ko kasi basta yun. Mag-i-enjoy kayo for sure. And for sure talaga as in. So, anyway, yun nga. Remind ko lang na 50K yung announcement. And thank you, Bridget. Bridget. Bridget Doming. Yeah. Mag-enjoy kayo. As in. Okay, so when we reach 20K, guys, I'm gonna sing you a song. I'm gonna sing you a song. You wanna hear me sing? Who wants to hear me sing? Hindi na. Thank you, Heart. Okay. Let's go. Ang cute ng part na to. Thank you, Icy. YG stan ka po? Treasure stan. Dating tayo. Ano yun? Pakinggan natin. Hindi ko ata alam yun. Hindi ko alam to, guys. Malungkot! Yeah. Thank you, Banan Tunan. Bias na po yung kamukha ko. Ha? Bias ko sa treasure. Thank you for this follow. Ayoko na ito. Masakit. Ito na lang. Masakit din. Thank you for the new follow. Okay. Can you guess who my bias in treasure is? Wait lang. Ba't nyo alam? Oh. Hindi ako umiyak. It's Jungwoo, guys! It's Jungwoo! Bunya, babayas ba? Kailangan isa lang. Daming nahuhulog sa isa't isa. Sa akin ay wala. Lumapit ka. Kasi nga, treasure, ang dami nilang talentado doon. I mean, talented. Hindi ako nagmura. Talented. Talented. Pag sa MNL, pwedeng isa lang. Ano daw? Pag sa MNL, hindi pwedeng isa lang. Pag sa MNL, I don't know. I mean, pero ako kasi selosa ako. Super selosa ako. Kaya, choice nyo na yan. Super selosa ako. Kaya, huwag nyo na lang tangkain kung ako yung kameoshi nyo. Seryoso. Nanakot. Crush ko sa MNL. Lahat sila. Pwede ba yun? Dapat na. Thank you, Team Minerva, for the scrambles. Okay, guys. 20k na natin yun kasi na-miss ko tong kantahin. Na-miss ko. Thank you, Just Kate. Uy, hindi akong babaer. Thank you, Precious. Oh, thank you, Precious Tuli! And Ralph. Thank you. I used to be able to read Hangul, and then I forgot. Because that's like, I was grade 3 to grade 4, I was studying Hangul. Thank you, Team Minerva, for the Miss Communiverse. Thank you. Thank you, Auntie Connie, for the Miss Communiverse. Thank you, guys. Wala na, hindi ko na mababasa yan. I'm so sorry. Thank you, Ate Connie. Thank you, Team Minerva. Okay, let's sing. Alam niyo ba? Gusto ko lang share. Kung kakilala niyo yung nagpapatugtog sa Gateway, like kung sino man yung radio, I don't know how malls work. But like the speakers were bursting with OPM and P-pop groups, like songs ng P-pop groups. Tapos, tapos sabi ko, hala, andito ako, I'm like with my sister, I wasn't wearing my face mask kasi I was eating, and then like, I was just wishing na walang lumapit sa akin ganyan kasi I wasn't feeling safe ganyan kasi nga, wala akong kasama nun and stuff like that. And then, ayun. Tapos narinig ni Chloe yung Hush Love. Ang lakas ng Hush Love talaga. As in, like super subtle lang yung first few songs. Tapos biglang lumakas yung Hush Love. Ano yun? Tapos, bukod pa dun, syempre, nagpatugtog din siya ng mga Bini, BGYO, and Lids yata yun. Kasi parang maangas yung tunay yun. I'll search for it. Yeah, P-pop price talaga. So I just wanna commend him or her, kung sino man yun. Thank you so much for supporting P-pop.
Pinapatpat sa kuwebang madilim, walang makita. Mga kasama sa dilim na takot na, ayaw nilang pumasok pa na gintuan na. Pero ako natuwa sa pinakita, kahit sa dilim ay
yes, kapisado ko.
Kahit na masaktan, di ka tatakutan. Tapos ng araw pa rin dami siya. Dito na ngayon, no? Mga shot. Hindi maipagmamalaki. Mahina ang noong itaas ang sarili. Tapang ang sandata. Sa tuloy ang laban, gagampi ang mga bituin. Sadaran ko bakas maiwan. Kahit paano, puso ay may pagtutunan. Napapanalog na laban ako. Nasusugatan, may matututunan. Kahit ako'y lumak, kahit pamasa.
Palakpakan naman dyan. Wala ba kayong mga kamay dyan? Mga kamay. Thank you, Heart, for the song request. Ano yan? Yung mababa lang sana. Tapos ano yun? So ang mga pinatugtog niya, Igay ni Mango, 365, 300, ano? Araw ng eroplanong papel, ganyan-ganyan. Thank you! $50,000 na guys. Let's get 60, $50,000 for the announcement. Kipos is really something important. Really. Thank you, Axel and Mr. K. I swear. And Kwang Bae. Yeah. Hello. Welcome. Ate, patugtog na tayo ulit. Aking sinta. Ito talaga, yung Golden Arrow. Favorite song ko yun ng Beanie. As in, nung narinig ko na binipa-practice na na yun. Grabe. Feels. Yan. May pasok pa pa ba sa school or vacation na? May pasok pa kasi our vacation starts July or May. I'm not so sure. Really, thank you. She's so pretty. Thank you, Kulot. Hello. Yun na nga yung topic natin for tonight. Ay! Yes, graduating na ako. I'll take it well. Ah, well. Yeah, nauna siya sa akin. social media. I think mas earlier sila nag-start. Mas maaga sila nag-start kasi sa akin. Hello, I'm back! Bakit ako motor? No! I'm not back! I'm Coley. Let's go. You can bet we own the world. Bakit? Ba't wala ka na bukas? Ganun. Hello, 00__. How is your life? How is it? How's it going? I'm Coley. Thank you, Biami. Sa Kalampan. Wow, thank you. That looks so amazing. Platinum karaoke. That's so cool. Thank you, Sharon, for the visit. Enjoy your college life. Sino nga? O sige, i-30K natin. Tapos magsusunod na ako. By the way, First Rabbit is brought to you by ACS Manufacturing Corporation, ISO Certified, World Class Quality, AC. Pwede na, no? Pwede na? Pwede na ako mag-voice over? Sorry. Madalas kasi before, like, nung mga nasa, ano, nasa school bus, tapos, may ads, di ba, pag nakikinig sa radio, and then, ayun, kaya ako kabisano. Ay, sorry, not sponsored. Uy, pero ano, gusto ko yun, gusto ko maging voice over is the next year. My JS Rhombus is, I'm not sure. Meron ba yung college? Meron bang college? Merong college yung prom? Ay, merong prom yun. Merong prom yung college. Meron. Ako? Hindi ko alam kung naka-uwi na sila. Ayun, naka-uwi na pala sila. Ay, joke lang. Secret pala yun. Walang prom sa college. Then, I am never gonna experience prom. Ever. Ay, kasi naman eh. Ang kukulit nyo kasi. Grad ball. Oh. Bakit? Bakit? Anong purpose nun? Like, bibigyan kami isa-isa? Graduation ball? Ah! Yung ball! As in, ball! Boy! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry. Oh my god. I feel... I'm so sorry. Akala ko bola. Good. I don't know! Your voice can pass sa FA land. Oh, pwede. Thank you. Say, I didn't know there was a graduation ball as in ball. Ayusin nyo kasi. Ayusin nyo pag-explain nyo. Malay ko ba? Kasi meron ako nakita, di ba? Di ba ano? Parang may flower yung loob nung... Ewan ko, saan ko ba nakita? Sa YouTube, I guess. Sige, tawa lang kayo. Sige lang. Sige lang. Sige lang. Nag-dribble. I'm so sorry. Sorry na nga. Hey, well. Hindi ko nga alam. Kaya nga sabi ko, mali naman kayo yung na-imagine ko may dala-dalang bola sa graduation eh. I don't know, maybe it's college things. Maybe it's a... ano yan? A tradition? Hindi ko alam. Grad ball kasi. Thank you sa inumin morning. Kayo talaga yun. Sa side nyo talaga yun. Mag-sorry kayo. Sabi nyo ball. Sabi nyo ball. How else would you picture a ball? Tama, mag-ugo kayo for me to forgive you. Grabe yung dance break nito. Sheesh! Oh na, oh na. Sige na, sorry na. Sorry na nga eh. Sorry na nga. Oh, tama na, tama na, tama na. Move on na tayo, move on na tayo. Hindi tayo, masasaktan lang tayo paulit-ulit kung hindi tayo mag-move on. Okay? Mag-move on tayo. Oh my gosh, bola bay na. Gising bis na. Wait. Nakagising toga? Yung toga? Mama, ayoko na. Bakit? Ang ganda-ganda ng ano natin eh. Kasi yung toga ito, di ba? Ito yung toga, di ba? Correct me if I'm wrong, sige. O, di ba? O, di ba? Sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. O, di ba? O, di ba? Hindi ako yung may mali. It's not me. It's you. It's not me. It's you. Yes, I've eaten a lot today, to be honest. Stop the car! I said stop! Ayoko na. Okay, next na. Kainis. Nasama yung ano. Ayoko na. Tama na kayo. It's our fault. It's your fault. It's your fault because I'm true. My float. Ay, magtigil kayo. Okay, 50k. Okay, 50k. 50k na. Joke lang, joke lang. No, it's not me. It's you. It's not me. Uy, huwag kayo ganyan. Hindi ako ang the way, the truth, and the life. Si God, Jesus yun. Thank you, Choco. Marshmallow. I like your name. Okay. Who are you, Salmon? I haven't seen you here, Salmon. Dapat social. Para kunyari, hindi tayo mapaghahalatang ano, no? Sabog, Salmon. It's just Salmon. Oh, what eh? Why'd you change your name? Interview talaga to, interview. It's not Salmon. It's Salmon. 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 Yan, chabu tama. Oh, there. Oh, there. Salmon. Very good. Sailor Moon. Sailor Moon. Salmon. Samoon. Iba yun. Anyway, so ano naman pinagkakabala nyo? Kanina ko pa tinatanong pero hindi ko pa siya natatanong. Hindi nyo pa nasasagot. Natanong ko siya pero hindi ko pa siya nasasagot. Natanong ko na pero hindi nyo pa sinasagot. Yun. Anong pinagkakaabalahan nyo? Yun. 50k guys, 50k. I really needed to be 50k. Let's have it 50k. Kasi kapag hindi ko nasabi yun guys, mahirap na. Sobrang mahirap na. Kayo lang, sabog. Ikaw yun, boom, ganun. Duh. Ah, okay. So, siguro pag nag 30k tayo, i-review ko yung ayuda ko for TikTok. Ang ano daw? Oh, nga pala. May merch ang LNC. Ang ganda. Parang gusto ko din nun. Parang gusto ko din makakuha ng ganun. Parang gusto ko lang makakuha ng ganun. Wow! Hindi ako nagpapurnig. Duh. Ha? Wala akong nababasa? I can't see. It's too bright. Ano daw? Wala akong nakikita. Ha? 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 Yeah. Okay, Chimshi. Coupling song ng UG. Okay, so about the coupling song. Secret! 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 Wala kayong makukuha sa akin for today's video. Next year pa daw ba? Hindi. Hindi nyo sure. Malay nyo bukas na. Malay nyo next week na. Malay nyo. Ewan ko, malay nyo. Malay nyo bukas na. Wow, COD! Thank you! Laking pasasalamat ko, Ate Connie, sa pagpindot ng order at sa pagpindot ng senda. At pagpindot doon. Hindi. Oday, thank you so much! Thank you, Ate Connie. Kaya ko din naman yun gawin. Is that on Shopee ba? Was it on Shopee? Is it Shopee? I didn't, I don't know. No? Where? Ano lang, DM lang kayo. Po. Direct. Oh, day. So, mas, feeling ko mas madali nga yung gano'n. Kasi, like, yun na yun, direct na yun, ipapadala na lang. So, may lalo. Okay. Buy one, get one? Gusto ko ng bagong ate. Bakit? Bakit? Magiging na. Kumpunin na kita. Ako na yung magiging ate mo. Chos. Thank you, Kentucky. Guys, let's make the Dias move, guys. Let's go. Okay, so, dahil sinabi niyo naman na nanonood kayo ng live ko, yun yung pinagkakaabalahan niyo lately. May one take. Hala, wait lang. Paano ko i-announce? Wait lang. Pakita ko na nga yung ayuda niyo. Ito na nga. A perfect sacrifice. Yeah. Tagal. Okay. Wait, we need to make about 50k. Because if not, how am I gonna post this, guys? We need to post this man, uy. Wait lang, hanapin ko yung maayos. What happened? Diba yun yung hindi maayos, kaya hindi yan yung ipopost ko, diba? Siyempre, hindi rin yan kasi hindi rin maayos, guys. Ito. Ang kulit ni Aiden. Wala eh, ganun talaga. That's life with kapatids, you know. You gotta do what you gotta do. Ah, ito ba yan? Matino. Ayan. Yay! Aabot tayo sa kota kasi love niyo ako. So yeah. Actually, ayun. Anyway, okay, let's have attendance. Let's go. Who's here? Who's here? I want to know who's here. Si Heart, si Icy, si Sherwin. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. Sino ba? Si Sherwin, si Guangbei, si Traxxas, si Kimmy. Oh my gosh, you're here. Si Jamil. Oh my gosh, you're here. Daddy Guanio. Bye. Si Team Inebra nandito din. And si Aubrey. Sino pa? Si Ange. Si Adi. Thank you. Si Catwin. Oh my gosh, that's from my sister's story, isn't it? Si Bri, si Just Kate. Si Jewo. Si Mosh Blade nandito din. Si Anne. Oh no, yeah, she's sick. She did it when she was sick. Kasi pasaway ka po, ah. Hindi kasi niya alagaan yung sarili. Puyat ng puyat. Anyway. Basta why? Super. Anyway. Hi. Thank you, Carlos Miguel. Alagaan ko. I'm not in her, ano kasi. Not with her. Thank you, Carlos Miguel, for the bangong gigi. Thank you, Team Hinebra. Okay, so, kayo, yan yung mga ganap nyo. Ako naman, like, besides school works and career, I have been specifically obsessed with Valorant, but don't tell my Wow! Thank you, Kuya Chimashi, for the chocolate. Yes, let's go! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you so much! Thank you! Mwah. Miss ko na kayo makita like in real life. In real life. By the way, I also enjoyed yung nag-ML. Ang dami nating magkakatabing shots pero nakaganon lang si Kuya Chima siya. Ganyan lang siya. Nakangiti. Anyway. Yan nga. But don't tell my mom that Valorant yung I mean, I do that pag free time ko lang, which is like bago matulog. So don't come at me thinking I play 24/7. I'm not defensive. I just know you guys. So yeah. Valorant. I play sometimes with Ate Andy. And let me tell you, grabe, ang galing niya maglaro. Hindi ko kinakaya talaga. Reyna Gods siya. So let me tell you that. Reyna Gods siya. Sobra. Spirit Gun. Phantom. Okay, you guys can know. You guys can go check her out if you want to. But of course, mas masaya kung nag-stay ka dito. Thank you, Carlos Miguel. Thank you for letting us know. Pero for sure, yung sa mga nakafollow sa kanya, I don't think you don't need to comment naman. Nag-notif. Sa akin nga din nag-notif. So, yeah. Anyway, Phantom. I play Yoru and Sage for most of the time. Pero nagtatry din ako ng ibang agent like Jett. And by the way, my new agent daw, which is Faith. Mga gamers, where you at? Hindi na masyado. Hala! Bakit? Bote ng gatas like the ano? Are you serious? Ano nasira yung screen? Hello! Welcome everyone to my live stream. Ah, kasi FP. First person. Thank you, Carlos Miguel, for the halo-halos. Thank you. Hi, back! Ha! Huh? Kala mo pwede mong magawa sa akin nun. Back na din pangalan mo, Midnight. Ote, kinig wala si Connie. Ha! Kala mo, ikaw lang. Ako din. Ay, ako din, back din. Hindi back pangalan ko, ikaw yun. Ikaw yun, Midnight. Ikaw yun. Hi, back. Oh yeah, okay, 50k na, announcement na. So, for the next, okay, wait, it needs to be quiet. Dapat ano, malungkot yung sound effects. Sad background music. Isa, dalawa, tatlo, sa toothpaste na ito, apat, lima, anim, nagkamali sa pagtingin. Ha. Hotdog. Ay, hindi, mali. Ma. Mama mo. Ha. Hotdog. Mahal pa rin kita. Pero bakit ganon? Sinabon ko naman. Hindi naman kuminis. Okay. Anyway, kidding aside. So. Ah! Ito na, ito na. Okay. Ito na talaga. Wait lang, gusto ko yung tananan tan tan. Ang title nun? Tananan tan tan. Talagang Kiss the Rain yun yung ano eh, yun yung grade school na ano. Ano yun? Iiyak ka talaga yung mga gugulo sa may ginawa. Ganun na yung mga klas. Alam mo, simula nung bata pa ako, ganto na talaga ako. Pero nung lumaki ako, ganto pa rin ako. Hello. Ito na nga. Ito na. Okay. Ito na. So, guys. I just want to say ang ganda ko. Ang ganda-ganda ko talaga. Joke lang! Ito na, ito na, ito na talaga. Ito na, ito na. Okay, seryoso na. Okay, guys. Kasi, ito yun. Ah, hindi ako makapag-acting. Maribasa kasi. Alam mo kung paano ako rin eh. Isang ite. Isang... Sorry, guys. Ito na, ito na, ito na, ito na. Ito na, ito na, ito na. So... Sige, next live na. Ay. Ay. Okay, ito na. Ito na. Para sa kids, seryoso mo, no? Mga ganong leader, no? Okay. So... Naisip na naman akong kalokohan, ayoko na. Okay, so for the next few days, I'll be having my Kumu live stream. And I'll keep you guys updated sa slots and a lot more. And ayun, I'm just really, really glad na we're back. And thank you, Lilies, for the diamond shower. Thank you. I'm just really glad na we're back and finally may takos na ako sa mga problems sa mundo ito char. I'm just really genuinely happy to be able to interact with you guys again. And nanibago ako na sobra nung nawalan ako ng Kumu. Like, okay, pag Tuesday and Saturday na lang, I'm like, kailangan ko na tapusin to kasi may live ako ng 6:30, ganyan. Tapos, wala pala, wala na pala. Pero ang mahalaga, binalikan ka. Binalikan ko kayo. Yun naman talaga yung mahalaga. Hindi ko kayo kinalimutan. And yung... Oo nga, exactly. Hindi. Sobrang grateful ako. Sure. Hindi, pero seryoso. Okay, tama na, tama na. Ayaw na. Ito naman tayo. Okay. So, ayun. Kung mahal mo kami, dapat una pa lang hindi mo na kami in-discover. Dok! Hoy, magtigil kayo. Okay, so yun na nga. Yun. mahalag. Ano ba sinasabi ko? Kalimutan ko na. Ayan. Ano ba sinasabi ko? Ang mahala... Ay, hindi! What the frick? What was I saying? Ayun, ang mahalaga, hindi ko kayo kinalimutan. And yung patuloy pa rin kayo sa pag-support sa akin and sa aming grupo. Also, let me tell you this, sobrang grateful ako sa mga taong andyan from the start. And andito pa din hanggang ngayon yung mga taong wala nung nagsisimula pa lang ako. Pero andito sila hanggang ngayon at patuloy pa rin sa pag-support kayo. Kayo yung literal, kayo yung bumubuo ng araw. No kidding. So, ang masasabi ko lang is, actually, yung thank you nga, it's never gonna be enough to let you know how grateful I am to even have you guys. No joke. Kaya naman yung vlog na i-upload ko ay sa Friday. Sa Friday na yan. So, yeah. Ayun, I'm very grateful to have you all with me, and I'm very grateful to have somebody to talk to. I'm very grateful na kayo yung naging supporters ko hanggang dulo, and alam ko hanggang dulo. Thank you guys. Tama, tama heart, tama. Hello. I love you all. Mwah. Alam niyo yan. Alam niyo yan. May bardagulan tayo dito pero alam niyo yan. Love ko kayo lahat. Okay? Okay tayo doon? Aw, thank you. What time end live mo, the goal? 8:15? 8:30. 8:30, 8:30. Thank you guys for always being here. Thank you. Thank you, Carlos Miguel. Oo, nagpa-miss lang kami ng mga 2 weeks, ganun. Nagpa-miss lang kami sa life. So, yun. So, today, 3 ba? All of Us Are Dead. I haven't watched All of Us Are Dead. Totoo. Nagkaroon ng P-popcorn. Madaming guesting sa MNO48. Sobrang ano. Sobrang daming naganap within those weeks. And super grateful kami kasi hindi kayo nawala. Diba? Ote, no way man. Ang hirap talaga ng lyrics ng no way man. Share ko lang. Gusto nyo ba? Gusto nyo ba mag-toktik ako ng no way man? Na alam itong shadow. Away home version. Oh, really? Okay. Sige. Gagawa natin ng paraan yan. So, bukas, meron ako ulit live, and then on 20 hanggang 22, meron ako live. And then the next would be 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Susunod-sunod na yun. Magpapahinga lang ako ng dalawang araw, which is Saturday and Sunday. And then for the next week, sunod-sunod na yung lives ko. Yes, same time tomorrow. And then, For next month naman, I'm not sure kung ano yung magiging ano namin. Magiging ano. Pero I'm gonna tell you guys what's gonna happen naman. So don't worry. And yeah, I'll keep you guys posted. I'll keep you guys updated. No, it's just for this month. Hindi, wala pa. Wala pang ano. Yeah. Halos kami lahat nga daily for this month. Because something happened. I'm not sure. Wala ako sa place para mag-disclose sa mga bagay-bagay na ganyan. Ganyan, and I refuse to speak in, on behalf of the management as well. Kasi una sa lahat, di naman ako. Alam niyo yun. Hindi ko naman dapat yun pinunok problema or what. But, yun. Kung may idea kayo, just keep it to yourselves. Keep it a theory. Kasi, again, wala na tayo doon. Alam mo yun. Let's just enjoy what we have right now. And, yun lang. Yun lang. Kasi hindi natin alam na hindi ako madudulas. Hindi ako madudulas kasi mapapagalitan ako pag nadulas ako. Hindi ako mapagalitan. Wala na. Last na yun. Hi, coach! Ate, so today, I did lots and lots of things, but at the same time, I did nothing. Does that make any sense? Does that make it? So today, yun nga, I went to school. I ran some errands. I ran some errands kasi I got my school ID, paid for stuff, stuff like that, and a lot more. And so yun na nga. So this is gonna lead to our topic today, kasi it's about making big decisions. So kanina I was talking to a career counselor. Tapos ni-ask niya ako, sabi niya, ano daw kukunin kong course? Tapos sabi ko, ay, nagjo-juggle po ako between nursing and pharmacy kasi I want to be a pediatrician. I want to be a doctor someday. And, you know, kasi, di ba, doctors, pag pumunta kayo sa doctor, anong ginagawa niyo? Pag pumunta kayo sa doctor, anong ginagawa? Wow, chika! Wow, chika! Yeah, nagpapareseta. Yeah, mag-med school ako. Ha? Ang ikipis ba? Ano yun? Pag tinawag pangalan mo. Cole Sumera. Ganyan. Dok, anong chismis dyan, Dok? Dok, ano? Magkano sweldo mo, Dok? Dok, yung ano, balita ko namatay daw si ganito. Gagi pare, Dok. Bakit naman nagkaganon, Dok? Ano yun, Dok? Dok, parang shorty yung kakalabas lang nung ano. Shorty yun, oh. Anong pangalan nun, Dok? Huwag niyo ako inaano, ah. Huwag niyo ako ngayon. Dok, sabi nung katabi ko kanina, Dok, may pneumonia daw yun. Dok, mahahawa ba ako, Dok? Hindi kasi siya nakamask, eh. Nakakainis. So anyway, you go to a doctor to have a prescription, di ba? To know what's wrong with you. Why feel a certain way? Why, alam mo yun? Bakit ganito nararamdaman ko, Dok? Ginawa ko na wala, Dok. Bakit iniwan niyo pa rin ako? Yung mga ganon, di ba? Doctor Love pala yun. Doctor Love yun, Doctor Love. Hindi pala yun, ano? Hello! So yun. Ayun na nga, anyway. You go to a doctor to have a prescription of a medicine, di ba? And yun talaga for most, para malaman mo kung ano yung ano, mali sa'yo. It's your fault, not mine. So, thank you, Ralph. Tapos magpapa-check up ka, usually bibigyan ka ng gamot para for your said disease, which yun nga, naisip ko na mostly malalearn ko yun pag nag-pharmacy ako. Now, being a nurse on the other hand, yung mga nurses, they're the right hand ng doctor. So if anything, sila yung hands-on, di ba? So parang sabi ko, hala, parang hala, ano yun nga, kinakausap ko siya ako nung counselor, etc. Tapos, hala, ito na yun. I have to make, I'll need to decide for what my future will be. Kasi, ano siya, once in a lifetime siya. And there's definitely no turning back na when I've, alam mo yun, pag mag-decide na ako, kasi, and of course, I really don't want to regret or, alam mo yun, I want to be able to use the knowledge I'm gonna get. Yung mga learning ba? Yung mga learning from the course na kukunin ko para professionally, alam mo yun, magagamit ko siya professionally, like sa job na I'm gonna take up.
Wait lang, naway man.
Okay. So, yun. So, kayo ba? Yung mga ano dyan, yung mga graduate na dyan, like, seriously, or for those din na in college ngayon, what made you choose your course right now? Yun nga. Heart. Yun, sobrang sayang. Hindi illegal drug lord ang pharmacist, guys. Mapupulong kapag nag-drugs ka. Oh, wait, really? Really? Ah, multimedia. Pharmacist. Wait, yun yung course nyo? What's your course, Ate Connie? I wanna know. Diba, ang hirap niya kasi what if you choose the wrong one, you will regret it and see. Yeah, kasi first of all, ikaw lang din yung ano, kumbaga, you're writing your story for that track. Business economics. Wow! BS psychology. Oh! Not my first choice yung course ko, BS psychology. Why isn't your first choice? Value. Maniniwala na naman ako. Like, nag-isip ako, guys. Nag-isip ako kung ano, what the freak LIW stands for. What LIW stands for, no? Criminology. Wow. Comsci and IT. BS Chemical. Oh, Chemical Engineering. Thank you, Honey Mook, for the hug. Thank you for the lechon as well, Canada. Thank you. Ano ba? Yes, IT. Might change it to long. Wow, that's hard, ah. BS number. Wala, Chiro. Marketing. Ba't ka nagmumura, heart? Ba't ka nagmumura? Ah, kasi yun, no? Ako nga. Kasi madami kang natutunan about sa mga people around you. Financial management. Okay lang yan. Bachelor's of Science, Major Operations Management. Wait, what does that mean? Business Administration Major in Operations Management. Wow! Oo nga. Parang maganda nga din yung psychology. Especially ngayon din, ah. I think, as Filipinos are being more aware about our mental health na ngayon, especially nung nagkaroon ng pandemic, and I think you can use that knowledge like basically anywhere. Ha? Huh? No. Sige! I can't. It's part of the rules. I'll just turn away. Like here. Change angle tayo, guys, kasi may kukuha ng damit. Mami, I have kwento. I have kwento. Wait lang, don't. It's gonna have broken. I have kwento because a while ago, diba, ano, naglalakad ako sa mall. Tapos, si Chloe. Ay, ano nga yun? Wait lang, bago yun. Ano pala? Nagano ako.
Hindi, syempre bumabati ako sa guard, ganyan, kasi gano'n naman talaga ako, diba? Thank you po, gumagaling ako. Tapos biglang sabi yung guard, ay, ganda mo naman, miss. O sabi ko, okay lang, thank you. Tapos sumunod, lalakad ako. May mga sales, alam mo yung mga, siguro namimigay sila ng flyers. Tapos may parang may gay doon. May gay, tapos may girl. Tapos sabi nila, yes, pak na pak. Ang ganda ni ma'am. Sumisigaw siya, mami, ha? Sumisigaw siya. So, nagtingin na yung mga tao, nakakahiya. Parang naglalakad lang ako, nakamask. Tapos nakaangat lang, tapos nakamask ako. Tapos, ako, naglalakad lang naman ako. Oh, pak na pak. So, sumisigaw ko, sabi ko lang. I are leaving nga pala. So, minitian ko lang sila. Tapos, sumunod. Ano? O nga. Kasi nga. Tapos, ano naman eh? What call is yun? Di sila na lang kukwentuhan ko. Tapos, sabi ni ano, hindi ko naman kilala. Kanina natutulala ako, so naghahanap ako, bumababa kami ng escalator. Tapos sa tapat, meron akong nakitang mga sunglasses, di ba? Nahilig ako sa sunglasses. Tapos, sabi nung ano, natulala ako sa isang specific sunglasses that I found cute. And then there was this, I don't know, it's a sales guy, I guess. Tapos sumilip siya, kumaway sa akin, eh hindi naman siya tinitignan ko. Tapos kinagawa nito. So sabi ko, okay, sumiting na lang ako ganyan. Kasi, tapos may nagtinginan tuloy ako, eh parang may mga kasama siyang mga sales lady din eh. Tapos, okay, tapos minitian ko na lang siya pabalik. So weird. Like, daming. Can I borrow? That looks nice, that t-shirt. Can I borrow? Can I borrow? It's nice, the pink one.
Oh,
sino daw mga nandyan, guys? Ano ba outfit mo nun? May picture ba ako? Wala, hindi akong mag-picture. Hindi ako pag-picture. Ay, oo. Mami naman eh. Pala, damit niya, kaya siya baliktad. Hindi, ah. Baliktad. Hindi, di baliktad yun. Two-way man? Two-way yung damit. Ay. Ito. Oo nga. Sino man eh. Ito yung isang version ng suot na damit ko. Tapos imagine, I'm wearing a, wait, I have a mask here. And then, naka-mask ako. Wala ko, suot na. And then I have a mask on. Nakabag. Yun lang, nakabag. Tapos parang natulala ako saglit sa ano, somewhere. Tapos biglang, gumana na lang ako. Ha? Sa ice? Okay. I see. Hey guys, I told you naman na ano, headband ko to kasi tignan mo kung gano'ng kagulo yung buhok. I'm gonna come close. And I'm gonna show you how messy my hair is. See? So I use this to do that. And it looks neat, diba? It's a hack. Eh kasi ako, I don't like wearing caps. I mean, wala akong cap. Kaya, kasi sila ano, kung makikita mo sila Ate Shecky, ganyan sila, sila Frances, ganyan, nakakap sila. Kasi hindi nila inaayos, like, hindi, sa tingin nila, hindi maayos yung hair nila. And,
ako, secret ko yun. Secret ko na, kunyari, gagamitin ko siya sometimes pag kailangan ko. But like, ginagamit ko talaga siya as headband. Kasi hindi siya bagay. Kunyari, mag-headband ako. Hindi siya bagay sa outfit ko. Ganun. I was just wearing something like this na color black. And then, jeans. Skinny jeans. And then, yun, lalakad yung hugod. Anyway, di na nga. Ano ba yung pinag-usapan natin kanina? Thank you! Ka, pwede? Yes, please. Mata ko. Kanina umaga pa nga ito, mga 1 p.m. Hindi pa ako nagre-retouch. I'm so sorry. It's because I came home lang mga like 5:30. And then nag-rest ako saglit. Not yet. Pwede. Pwede ba ako mag-rant? May naalala ko eh. Ano nga yun? Crochet? Sure! Okay! Mag-rant ako kasi meron ako naalala. So, alam nyo ba? Piyok plus piyok, guys. Plus points yun. Alam nyo ba? Supposedly, I'm gonna be having, like, magpa-finals kami around May 19 to 21 and something like that. Pero, minove siya next week. As in next week, like kasabay ng ano namin, nung graduation picture. So parang, anong coverage nung exam? Mga hindi tinuro. Ayun, nakaka-frustrate lang. Kasi now, gahol na ako sa oras. Like, in a flick of the wrist. Ang dami ko na responsibilities biglas. Pero ganyan. Ganyan talaga ang life. You have to be ready for whatever life is gonna be throwing at you. Always be welcoming kasi... Oo, you don't know. Hindi mo kasi alam kung blessings in disguise yun. Okay, next. Tapos, kanina, nakaka-stress kasi yung teacher namin sa jet. May teacher kami na nagbigla ang pag-graded recitation at nasa labas na to. So, buti na lang considerate siya kahit pa paano. Ganyan siya ka-considerate kasi sabi niya, ano daw, magpapa, like, on Saturday na lang din. So, yeah. Thank you. Nag-exam kayo ng Holy Week? Are you serious? Okay. F2F na ba kayo? Supposedly, we're gonna have, like, work immersion by the start of May. Hopefully, like, after elections, mag-face-to-face na kami, but that's still not so sure. Kasi, like, we... Ah! Alam ko na. Kasi natanggal yung, like, 1 week ng May for elections. I really want to learn. Yeah, nauna nga siya. Because nauna siya mag-start ng classes. Guys! I have overtime. Wait. Can I ask you something? Nung ano ba? Nung... Okay. Ito'y tinga. Okay. Hindi, i-ask ko sana nung before ba, like, when I was having 9 lives. Ano ako, pusa? When I was having... what is going on with my mind? When I was having... No! No! Ah! Oh, alam niyo ba, si Snowy, nagagalit sa akin pag gumagalan ako. Like, no, no. Anyway, nung... parang magsabihin ko nang hindi sinasabi yun. When I had 9 lives, sa Kumu, sa stream, 9 stream, huh? 9 streams. Ilang hours ako usually, like, natatapos? Diba 1 hour and 45? And then, ang makikita nyong hours of streaming ko is 12 hours, diba? For nine lives. It sounds so wrong. Diba? Sometimes. Ate. Na lang. I'm trying to do the math kasi yun nga. I'm gonna have... Tama. Okay. Pero ano yun? 9 lives, diba? Okay. And then. It's something different. Ano nga yun? Gusto ko lang malaman kung... Pag mabigat. Oo nga. Okay. Anyway. Pag mabigat nga topic, ganun nga. Lagi tayong ano... Lagi tayong nagto 2 hours before, di ba? Di ba? Oo nga. Sometimes 15 hours. So that's okay. We're just gonna continue, ano, what we were doing last time, what we were doing, and the good stuff that happened. We're just gonna continue that. Yeah. So, di ako alas 7 nag-start. Okay guys, so today, yun lang, opening intro na muna yung mga sinabi ko today dun sa topic natin tomorrow, which is, which is about big decisions. Is that okay? So you guys got something from me naman. I hope so. That's my main aim. It's my main goal every live is for you to pick up something. Enjoy, of course. Good mood ako today. Good job kay Jan. Napanatili.
Don't ask me, are you okay?
Oh, sorry.
Just joking.
Napanatili natin yung... Yes, of course, babalik yung games and prizes. So ngayon, yun nga, nag-intro lang muna ako about my personal life, how I'm having a hard time making big decisions, and then I'm gonna research later on kung paano ko ma-overcome yun. And eventually, syempre, masha-share ko rin yun sa inyo. So, yeah. Paano gawin yung isang 2D picture into 3D? Like PNG, ah. Wala akong anything. Wala akong any other sites. Something like that. Okay. Thank you, guys. Okay, so... Wait lang. Ang verse na lang natin for tonight comes from Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. So yun, kasi nga, I've told you time and time again, over and over again, I've told you not to give up. I've told you how to be resilient. I've told you a lot of things about hope. I've told you a lot of things about, about basta yung mga previous lives natin. Ito, ito yung tumatak sa akin na verse, to be honest. Kasi, if anything goes wrong, you know na meron kang pangahawakan. And that is the plan of the Lord for you. It might seem, you might be in a dark tunnel right now. You might be in, I don't know, somewhere you're unfamiliar with. Pero with this verse, alam mo yun, parang, oh, she, hindi ko na kailangan matakot. Hindi ko na kailangan mag-alangan. Kasi, this situation happened for me to be ready for the next blessing. Diba? So, yeah. Kayo, ano nyo dun? Thoughts? Thoughts nyo about that? Pearl? Atheist po ako. Wait, is that serious, Catwin? I mean, wala namang judgment, but like, okay. Wala lang. Nakakainis. Don't catch me off guard ng ganon. What the frink? It's like, oh no. Anyway, so what do you wanna do for the remaining minutes? Nakakainis, na-caught off guard ako dun. Kasi I was gonna say like something along the lines na, it's okay, you can believe whatever you believe in, it's just my ano, yung ganon. Parang, OG, scary. Matutuloy ba yung nagawa natin sa Roleta? Yes, matutuloy siya. It's just gonna take some time. I'm just gonna post it. I'll just post it. Yeah, kasi you have to be ready for whatever, you know, they're gonna throw at you. And alam mo yun. Kailangan, alam mo yung sasabihin mo and smart yung sasabihin mo. Kasi otherwise, they're gonna be offended. Diba? We don't want that. Di naman sa people pleaser. It's just, but respect ba? I just want to show na kahit iba yung belief nila, rinirespeto ko sila. Ganon. Okay? Na it is valid, na valid yung emotion, valid yung belief nila, ganun. Wala lang, check lang. Ano gusto nyo gawin habang nag-wait tayo ng time? Guys, i-70K natin tong live na to. First live pa man din, guys. Pinatapatampal. Thank you, Carlos Miguel Ralph. Thank you. And Jake Smith. Habang late ka. Madami. Thank you, Vanji. Abangan nyo na lang. Nasa Instagram. Ay, nasa Instagram. Nasa TokTik yan for sure later. Thank you, Thursday. Isang Miss Kum Universe na lang yan. Thank you, Team Minerva, for the scramble. Guys, please send gifts if nag-enjoy kayo. I hope you guys enjoyed. Huwag nyo naman i-rewatch. Thank you, Kwang Bay and Carlos Miguel. Thank you, Kwang Bay. Thank you, Carlos Miguel. Thank you. And Sherwin. Thank you. I love you all. Diba? Ano pang pwede kong kwento? So, yun na nga. What is that? Is a lamok? Is it a lamok? Sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry. Tumilipad kasi siya nung nalapag siya sa parang pillow ko for my wrists. Yun paro-paro, I know what a paro-paro looks like. It's a boo-boo fly. A boo-boo fly. Nosebleed. Hello! Guys, isang Miss Kum Universe na lang yan. Para 70k tayo tonight. Ubu Fly. Bill Bill. B-W-B-W Fly. B-B Fly. Yeah, I missed you guys so much too. Ate! Ate Corny! Corny! Ate Corny! Ate Corny! What the da? Hindi ko din talaga, Catherine. Kayo talaga yun. Thank you, Marop. And Ishii. Thank you. And si Chabu na lang din pala. And the same lang kayo dito. And si ano na lang. Si ano. Si Adrian kasi alam ko nasa ibang live yan eh. Tsaka si ano. Si Orpheus ba? Nasa ibang live yan. Si... Puno ako din. 7% na lang ako. O diba? Nasummon ko. O diba? Bumalik. Walang magsasabi. Walang magsasabi. Snap trip kayo. Hindi ko rin nakakay. Ang galing ko, no? Mindset ba? Mindset? Aray ko, ang sakit nandiyan ko sa inyo. Anyway. Ay, nako. Instinct yan, instinct. Isang Miss Kum Universe naman dyan dahil na-predict ko kung kailan ka babalik at kailan ka umalis. Kaka-Valorant mo. Kaka-Yoro ko ba? Kaka-Yoro. Anyway, yun. So supposedly, magpa-play tayo ng charades pero we've run out of time na. And we're gonna end the live. So anong bagong posing natin for this, ano? For this, ano to? Anong burger? Ano yun? Ano yung burger? Ah? Ano yun? All day by the corny. All day by the corny. Guys, that's 70k this na. Anong song? Last song. Ah! 2 minutes na lang, guys! Di mo ako love, Ate Connie. Di mo ako love. Thank you for the Miss Kum Universe, Ate Connie. Ako din, 2% na lang din ako. Parehas tayo ng percentage. So, heart na pana. Ang gusto nga, kakaimis. Thank you, Agent, for the Miss Kim Universe. Wow! Thank you, Agent, for the Miss Kim Universe. Huwag niyo na po sabihin, guys, kung ano yung sinabi ko. Tatandaan niyo, love na love ko kayo. Okay? Overthink ka na lang muna. Okay, so thank you so much sa ating mga top spenders tonight. Si Kuya Chimashi, si Lai Liz, si Team Hinebra, Ate Connie, Jay, Sherwin, Agent, Kwang Bay, Carlos Miguel, Uno, Hani Ngok, Morning Vios, Heart, and Miggy. Thank you guys. Wait, Miggy, Joey D, Ralph, Vanji, Humpty Dumpty, Golden Aru, and Mr. T. So you guys know the drill. Oh my gosh, naisip ko tong drill na. Ay, baril pa yun. Anyway. Okay. Welcome back. Oh, this is my old phone. As you can see, it's broken. This is my old phone. Yung gamit ko for Kumu is the phone that you guys need. So, you guys know the drill. Thank you, Gatwin, for the shower. Thank you for the diamond shower, Gatwin. Okay, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you to 77 viewers natin for tonight. That was like 100 plus, 20 plus kanina, and it was very consistent. So I really hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for the 83.78K diamonds, 64.64K hearts, and for your 2 hours and 1 minute with 2 minutes with me. Wala pong mag-DM kay Agent. I love you all. Thank you guys for watching. You guys know that. And ano ba? Bye. Ano ba? Paano na ganyan? I don't know. Like this? Stay. Bye.